December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. On the next day after Pearl Harbor, President Roosevelt asked Congress to declare war against Japan, and the United States, as a unified America, entered the Second World War. A wave of rising fear and resentment against Japanese living in America led to the internment of more than 110,000 Japanese, 60% of whom were American citizens. Imprisoned in camps, labeled as enemy aliens and ineligible for military service, many Japanese Americans sought a way to prove their loyalty. After almost a year, the enemy alien designation was lifted, and an all-Japanese American Army unit, the 442nd Regimental Combat Team, was created. More than 10,000 men volunteered for combat from Hawaii alone. The members of the 442nd chose their slogan, "Go for Broke." The reference to the ultimate gamble represented exactly what these enlisted Japanese Americans were doing. They were risking it all on one great effort to win big. However, striking it rich was not the goal. Their gamble was to offer their lives to prove their loyalty. The predecessor to the 442nd was the 100th Infantry Battalion. Formed following Pearl Harbor, they fought in battles across Europe and sustained such an overwhelming number of casualties that stateside replacements were called up from the 1st Battalion of the 442nd. Upon arrival in Italy, June 11, 1944, the heroic 100th was redesignated as the 1st Battalion of the 442nd Regimental Combat Team. These soldiers were well trained and ready for battle as they moved into the theater of war. Following in the footsteps of the hard fighting of the 100th, the 442nd rescued many towns in Italy and eastern France, including the town of Bruyere. The 442nd is also heralded for the famous rescue of the Lost Battalion. During a fierce five-day battle, the men of the 442nd sought to free 275 fellow U.S. soldiers trapped by German forces in the Vosges Mountains. These 275 men faced certain death unless the 442nd was able to save them. Victory came at an astounding cost. The commander reported combat casualties of the 442nd 2 to 3 times the number of those rescued. The rescue of the Lost Battalion has gone down in legend as one of the most ferociously fought battles in the history of the U.S. Army. The 442nd's growing reputation as saviors of those in need continued throughout the duration of the war. A division of the unit was among the first Allied forces to free Jews from the camps at Dachau. Many of those members of the 442nd found the liberation highly ironic and bittersweet when thinking of the internment camps they and their loved ones were sent to back home. The tremendous record of valor and sacrifice earned the soldiers of the 442nd the nickname the Purple Heart Battalion. Holding the distinction of most highly decorated units of its size and period of combat in the history of the U.S. Army, the 442nd received over 18,000 individual awards. The unit produced 21 Medal of Honor recipients, including George Joe Saccato and Senator Daniel Inouye. They also claim more than 5,000 Purple Hearts, 33 Distinguished Service Crosses, 560 Silver Stars, 22 Legion of Merit Awards, and over 4,000 Bronze Stars. Additionally, the 100th and 442nd received the Presidential Distinguished Unit Citation 8 times.